We're here at day one of the Royal Easter Show, where regional communities are rallying together after a tough year of crippling drought. Tune in tonight, Win News at 6 p.m.